God bless the children. God bless the children. 'Cause they can't stop what men do. And that's why, Lord, I call on you. They don't even know. They don't know how to sin. But these are troubled times that we're living in. Listen, when bombs fall, children will cry. And yes, Lord, some will die. And that's why I got to say, Lord, 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 Lord. God bless the children. God bless the children. Teach us how to love like never before. And may we never, never, never stir the war no more. Talk to the hearts of the men who lead us. And make them understand right now, Lord, it's the children who lead us. I know, oh yes, I know, it's not right. But if men, I mean if they must, if they just must fight, him and I, Lord, 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 Lord. God bless the children. God bless the children. I've heard this phrase, that trouble, it won't last always. Now I'm not saying that this phrase is wrong, but I'm wondering right now, how come it's got to last so long? You see a newborn baby in some proud mother's arms. Then you think of all the countries that now have the bomb, and you just got to say, God, 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 God bless the children. God bless the children. Say it a little bit louder.